Kolkata. I'm currently a first year student at SPHI. So the reason I took a degree in computer science was because I was always interested in data science. Even though I was a common student in class 11th and 12th, I used to do coding side by side because of some projects I was working on, and I thought I might as well make a career out of my hobby, so that's why I chose computer science. So the reason I chose SPHI was more like an accidental discovery for me. So I attended a seminar for the Bachelor of Economics program, and our dean Abhijit sir was there, and he told me about the BDS course, and I felt that this is what I wanted to do. So we have undertaken a Raspberry Pi project in which my team built a security system which used a motion sensor to detect an intruder, and then it sends a mail and an SMS message to the owner of the house. And we have also attended guest lectures from Mr. Raghu, who is a professor at Arizona State University. So apart from that, we visited an IoT conference in Gurgaon, which was really interesting because we got to know about the major changes in the industry, which is currently transversing from generation 4 to generation 5. So we are living in a really interesting age where we are seeing great changes, and we were right there to witness those. My 2 months at SPHI, they have been great. I have started some really interesting lectures by a great pool of faculty. The professors here, they know what they're doing, they know their thing. And it goes beyond that. We have a really diverse classroom here. There are people from all around the country. And at SPHI, the learning goes beyond the classroom. It's not that we are just attending lectures, we are taught how to apply them in practice.